forms of address, personal testimony, and public engagement. Just as a short preamble, this particular session of the critical ensemble is called, has the word political unconscious in it, and I just wanted to remind ourselves that the word comes from Frederick Jameson, now a somewhat forgotten figure in relation to other theorists, but a figure that means a great deal to me, and the term will be attributed to him. The unconscious is an irrefutable, as it is also elusive and allusive and elliptical category in the manner of making meaning. The political, on the other hand, is always already a determined and even over-determining category in social discourse. So we are putting together two terms and thereby two modes of inquiry in this entire session today, staged by critical ensemble. The term comes from Jameson's book, The Political Unconscious Narrative as a Socially Symbolic Act, a book published in 1981. For Jameson, the unconscious acknowledges Freud and Levi-Strauss. The political presents a dialectic between ideology and utopia, two terms that are almost excised from all discourse today, ideology and utopia. A critique from and through Marx to Lukács to the Frankfurt School in particular, in the case of Jameson, where ideology critique coexists with a form of utopia, including Ernst Bloch to May 1968, Herbert Marcuse and Jameson